There are loads of well-known faces popping up to have their 15 minutes of fame with Fritton, like everybody's favourite ex-doc, David Tennant. He co-stars with relish as the villainous Piers Pomfrey, who will use any devious means to get his hands on the legendary Fritton's gold.
Quite the entrance. Of course, it could have used the front door.
Yeah, but it wouldn't have looked nearly so cool.
Who are you people?
We're your worst nightmare.
I play Sir Piers Pomfrey, and he is the head of a secret organisation called 81, who have a slightly misogynist bent. Their aim is to make sure that women are kept where they believe they should be kept, sort of by the kitchen sink, and women are for making cakes and babies, he says at one point. And himself and Miss Fritton have a little bit of history. Or at least their families do.
I'm just here to collect on a debt you Frittons have owed for...
Ooh.
420 years.
I just thought that it looked like it would be really good fun. And it's for an audience that aren't particularly catered for, I think. And it had been such a huge hit, the first film, that I was just very keen to be part of that, really. And everyone was coming back, so that's always a good sign. You always know that people have had a good time, have enjoyed working on something, if they're willing to come back. Especially people like Rupert and Colin and Gemma and Tallulah, who've all got fantastic careers elsewhere. But they were all keen to come back and be part of this film.
A woman couldn't do a man's job.
Says who?